Hey, right. Let's calm down, shall we? Let's c just calm down for like 2 seconds. Right. Well, did she make you cry? Make you break down? Shout at your illusions of love? Well, is it over now? Do you know how? I'll pick up the pieces and go home. Oh, hi, Mitchell. Hi, everyone. Hi, awesome in my world. Hi, Till. Hi, Kit Kat. Hi, Crimson. Hi, Glibov. Hi. Hey, Rick! I don't give a fuck, Morty. Oh, Jesus. You're gonna die, yet yeah, you're dead. Scientist in pain. Yeah, what a fall. So, I had a second part of the stir fry and it was absolutely freaking delicious, and I would. Morty, yeah. You didn't pay for cable, did you?
If I had known it was you, I would have let you in. Everybody's heading for the surface.
Morty, we gotta hit the transmogrifier. Morty, from the shit.
Someone was bound to come and rescue us.
You're just casually talking to me while I'm about to die. Alright, now everything's darker, but the electricity won't kill us. No! No! Feeling peckish? Hungry for apples? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. This is cool. I love this part of Half-Life. The traversing against. All right. Come at me. All right. Because that will kill you. Cold winters in Swansea. They say in Wales. Oh, look at that ass. In Wales, they say if the swans come early. It means it's going to be a rough winter, and guess what? The swans came early, man. I'm going to die. I'm going to freeze to death. Do you know what all the clubs are like near my uni? Do you know what all the clubs are like? It gets boring after a while. It really does. Schrodinger's cat. You'll be five ever missed. All right, I just want to go to bastard. I just want to go to a disco, you know, because I'm a dancer. I'm not a rave. I don't rave. Right? I don't listen to the sands. I don't. Do you mind? Every time I get the ball rolling with the conversation and whatnot, freaking 1,100 and 14,000 enemies just come out of nowhere and just ruin my day. Oh, Thali. Thalalili. Thalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalal It's really good, you should try it. Oh, that's a lot of good, isn't it? Alright. Bow and arrow, go for headshots. Mecco's playing Tomb Raider. Totes. Half-Life 2.exe has stopped working. It forgot to buy some cheese and butter. Also, this might seem random, but... what about fan art? No? Okay, just screw it. You know, I'm going to prioritise the donation aspect of things, and since I returned, I might as well, yeah, do that. Tillily, not Thillily. Tillily, I am dreadfully sorry. Sorry for correcting me, and no, don't apologise. I should be the one apologising for bastardising your name. One of these little buggers. Gotta get that thing off before... Hey, it's so panto. It's behind you! Oh no, it isn't. Oh yes, it is.
Here, let me get this open. I got some supplies in the back. If you want, go take a look, see what you can carry.
Go away! Packing heat. Are you okay? Cha-cha slide and Macarena.
I got your back.
Oh yeah? You know what? You can change that scenario. You know? Most of these enemies look like turkeys. Attack of Thanksgiving. Wasn't there like a really dodgy like oh my god. Yeah! He's praying to us. How much do you bet the headcrab's gonna donate? Alright, okay. Funny. Yeah, you say that, but I love discos. Praise Jobi. Yeah. I don't like some of the clubs near. Ah! Alright. Oh, it's so cute! It's watching TV! Watching the stream, like. Is this what it's like to what? No, that was the zombie that was on fire. This is what it's like to, I don't know. Watch. I don't know. I hated that channel anyway. Is that dial-up? Forget it. That's Teal watching TV. He's so engrossed. It's still watching TV, it's still watching Strictly. Da 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 da. Yeah, boy! This is me on the dance floor. Okay then. Oh! Use the fire hydrant! Like, puts out fires and shit. When you watch PewDiePie, yeah, you explode. Do you get an achievement for, like... Salty Pops. What is this, Papa John's? It like farts or something. Like it's weird. It's another roast turkey.
Alright. Hey, over here.
I need to learn to save state more. Buggers latched onto my buddy's head. It's behind you! Oh no, it isn't! Help justify. Oh yes, it is. Hi, Dino.
I owe you one. Here, let me get this open. I got some supplies in the back. If you want, go take a look-see.
Ah! calm down, ready?
Okay, let's go for it.
Alright, oh, what a surprise! Why is it... What the shit? Why did that take, like, so many bullets? This used to be, like, a one-shot kill back in the day. Have they... Nah, I'm being salty, screw that. Yeah, that's basically what Gordon does. I mean, the Vortigons did attack first. The Vortigons are like the humans of the planet Zen. If that makes any sense. Because they're like the sentient race. Whereas,
no hard feelings, right?
Yeah, whatever. What do I do now?
You're heading out there by yourself? May God have mercy on your soul. I'm staying here. I don't want to chance missing the evacuation team.
Well, that's funny you should say that about the evacuation team. I mean, it's not like they're gonna kill you or anything. Was that a bit of a spoiler? I'm sorry. Yeah. So, basically, Gordon retaliates, and then he overthrows their emperor, right? Get this. And then another planet, keeping an eye on Zen... Guess what? They only go and attack Zen.
Worse than this. Or can it?
That's basically what Half-Life 2 is. Zen gets attacked, and then they follow through by attacking the human race. That's basically Half-Life 2. It's a great narrative. It's got really good storytelling. I mean, it takes something so weird and like science fiction-y, and it just makes it so like common. I want to get an achievement.
We should probably get our asses in gear.
I wouldn't know how to respond to like a fortune raid. I mean, Jirik, I'm a good person. I mean, the trolls are everywhere. Jesus, Morty, you just gotta grab life by the balls sometimes, Morty. All is quiet on the Western Front. Does this have any purpose? Am I supposed to turn that fan on? I doubt it. Alright. Speaking of King of Doors, oh my god. Was quiet on the Western Front, yeah. The book I read in school was, Mice and Men. Mice and Men's a great story. It's such a short story, but it's like... It's... They say brevity is the form of wit, and like... The fact that he can convey such a huge message in like 6 chapters... is a really good feat, like, good going. Did I just jump into a swimming pool, or did I run through a puddle? It's hard to tell with the really over-exaggerated sound effects. Where am I going? Oh my god, someone's chowing down. Look, I'll demonstrate. Ready? Ready? It's a one-shot. I mean, what the hell? Couldn't kill the Vortigons, the freaking weakest enemy in the game. And I was headshotting them. You saw that. Rip. Alright. Was that it? That was dumb and stupid. Alright. Where am I going? Alright. Oh! Oh! As my cousin would say. My cousin's only 5. His voice is a bit deeper than it used to be. Oh! Joseph? Is that a spider? Good timing. Oh crap! You got molested. Alright. Is there anything even there? Ouch. Yummy. F you. No, stop! Don't! No! Ripperoni in the pepperonis. Ravioli, ravioli! What's in the pocket-oli? Well, that's a shortcut now, in case... Nice meme you got there. I realised that console and PC all share the different colours. So there's the red ring of death, the yellow light of death, and then there's the blue screen of death. Go away! What I thought. Mmm, yummy, yummy. Oh boy. What's in there? Excuse me? Oh, that shot's off the switch. Okay, I don't care anymore. Right. Yeah, you're supposed... Leroy! Wow. Oh! Hey, Barney. Kill it! You idiot!
I heard screams up ahead.
Whatever, man.
You first.
Nobody move! Nobody move! I got a crowbar and I'm not afraid to use it. love that. Hey, look, it's oh, look, Teal's streaming again. Hey, look, it's a picture of a meal. Hey, look, it's Father Time. Oh, God. Alright. Don't die!
Holy shit! That thing tore them to pieces. I don't think we should stick around.
Okay. My leg! It's a SpongeBob gag. My leg! Wow, they... I think that was well sorted out. I mean, he did die, but... Oh well. That's life, that's what people say. That was a Vortigern, my friend. The Vorts are well nice in Half-Life 2. They take your side. I love how Gordon just goes up to them and he's like, oh, sorry, I nearly killed your... Cheese and butter depleted. We're 3/5 of the way from the goal? Holy Moses. I was gonna put in a donation after I'd finished streaming in case I like went tits up and... Why is this open? I don't understand. It obviously wants me to go up it. Oh, fantastic! So fair. Cheese and butter depleted. Right. I'm trying really hard to meme right now. I'm trying really hard to meme. My memes ain't fresh anymore. Oh God. Orgasms for days. Ah, permeable infrastructure. Oh, sheep. What the hell? Whoa. I love this game. It's so action-packed. The memes aren't dank enough, Jobi. What's gonna happen? What was that? Oh God! Okay, why are there like 20 loading points? This is just Valve games in a nutshell. That certainly elevated the tension. Medical assistance. Cheese and butter required. Oh, Robin Williams. Why did he have to... I'm not going to talk about it. It's too depressing. I just overheard. Hey, it's me and my electronic engineering course.
Soldiers have arrived. They're coming to rescue us. Of course, I have my doubts that you'll live long enough to greet them.
I can't wait until they kill us all. I mean, what? I'm out of the loop. I guess you could say things escalated quickly. Oh boy. Map the source map design is so good. Crowbar Collective really learnt a lot from Valve. Oh my god, this is edgy.
I have seen everything.
Alright. Okay. You failed that course. Oh, I got an achievement! Thanks. Alright. Oh god, what was that? Oh. Just pop the Glock. Wish for the best. Oh, Dino's back. Again. Just go away! Oh my god! Clowns to the left of me, Joker's to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. I guess nobody's gonna be stealing his wheel, am I right? Get it? Cause like, Steeler's wheel? Wow, badass. The day has finally come, the world is finally mine. Fun fact, Gravity Falls and Rick and Morty are set in the same universe. That's a fact. Because, the creators are good friends in real life. It's a fact. Me when I have to give a PowerPoint presentation to my class. And that's the secret to women. Right. Yeah, I've watched season one of Gravity Falls. It's very charming. I like it. Oh, it's actually... Yeah, they're very divisive. PowerPoint presentations do suck a little bit. Always. Sexy bastard. I'm so glad I watched that film. Will you buy me... Will you buy me some cheese and butter? Always, sexy bastard. Alright. Hello, mate! Oh, God! Alright. I would like to buy some cheese and butter. Black Mesa! Guys, should we surprise him? Should we surprise him? Shh, it's his birthday. Don't tell anyone it's his birthday. I'm gonna pretend like I've forgotten. Like, sure, yeah. Come on, Pete. Pfft. It's your birthday? What? Sorry? I'm sorry, what? Okay, cool beans. Cool beans. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't wait to shock him. So much shock and awe. Everyone. Everyone say happy birthday. Go on. Go on. Trust me. Trust me. Da-
Dalai Lama.
Is that what he's saying? Whatever, man. He's not here yet. He's not here, is he? Green Feces isn't here. Don't say happy birthday yet. He's not here. Is he? Where's Green Feces? Hold on. Green Feces. So many bloody viewers. It's actually quite scary. Through Skype. Hold on. I think. Oh, hi Zect. No, I'm Teal. He's trying to log into his damn Twitch. This is going to be so cheeky. It's the cheekiest thing I've ever done. And I once had a Nando's, and we all know how cheeky that is. Because I'm so hip and relevant. Will you just... Alright, this is it. Will you just die? Oh, he's dead. Alright, Alright. When you used to go to the medical stations in the original Half-Life 1... Shut up! I'm telling a story! In the original Half-Life 1, if you went to the medical thing, and in Half-Life 2 as well, it'd make a noise, it'd go... like that, and the noise is actually a morphine needle being injected. But when I first played it, I used to think it was Gordon saying yes, like he was glad. Like every time he picked up health, it'd go like it. I don't know, Paul Blart Mall Cop. Is it cooler if you have a gun at all? Right. What was I saying? Oh yeah. Yeah. That's the last time I don't finish a story. You hear me? You want me to go back to 3 weeks earlier when you're not dead? Huh? That ass. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Deadass. Deadass. Alright. Oh. Scrubmaster Jobi into the bloody call. Not yet. I'm busy. I'm busy killing aliens. I can't finish my story because of flipping bull-schmart mall blot. Someone ordered the ravioli. Oh, Jesus, so did I. Cheese and butter. I'm not gonna say anymore. I'm not gonna say it. Why would I? What was I even gonna say? I don't know. Cheese and butter. When he said that, and when Robin Williams said that in the film, I cried with laughter. The way he said it was incredible. Yeah, I've seen both Paul Blart movies. First one is mediocre. Second one is hilarious. You have Pete in this call? What? Is Pete actually in the call? Alright. Is he in the chat? Is he in the chat? He has to be in the chat. Come on. Paul Schmart, Schmall Cop. Paul Blart Mall Cop is my favourite anime. Next to Seinfeld and Corey in the House. Ball Plot too strong. Glebov, please. The second one is incredible. Of all the sequels are notoriously bad, and of all the films to contradict that, it had to be freaking Paul Blart. What are the odds? He's in the call, you scrub. I'm not a scrub. Corey in the house. Yeah, it's a party every week, baby. You're gonna die. Oh god. Coral, get back. This is no longer a democracy. Oh look, what is this, Rocky? Oh Jesus wept. You could say that again, Heather. Jesus. Coral. Illuminati confirmed. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to Green Feces. Happy birthday. Hold on. Oh great, and we get a freaking bot. We get a bot as soon as I start singing happy birthday. The actual hell. Happy birthday! Hold on. Is there like a VGM that's like happy birthday? I don't know. I'm going to type in happy birthday. Happy birthday, MIDI. Games. Pete, I hope you're settling in at uni, because I am as well. I'm settling in at uni. When is Busy Feces coming back, Meko, please? Guess what, Pete? Pete, do you want to hear a fun fact? So far, we've raised $300 for charity. It's all for charity! Can you believe that? That's actually incredible. Happy Schmife Day to you. Minor lacerations. Why don't you lacerate this? Alright. Chocolate cake. Oh, my parents are the same. I'm actually home for the weekend. We had stir fry. It was really yummy. And then my dad told me a fun fact. He told me that John Lennon... I remember. Oh my god. It's a rave crab. Someone's been going to clubs lately. Jesus. Oh yeah. Pete. Level with me. Is uni loud? Be honest. Because... they play the same shitty music every club, every night. It's really off-putting. Do you mind? I would like to buy some... I'm not gonna say it. What happened? Okay then. Oh my god. Same shitty music. People coming back at 4 a.m. Neopets. I think I had one of those. I've got the one Teal has. You know the purple dragon with the yellow ears? That's the one I have. It's also the one Teal has. The one that makes the noise, it goes that one. I'm sure you know what I mean. Oh, that's neat. You know the one that goes meep, meep, meep. Do you mind? Oh. Meep, meep. Is that what it was called? Webkins? I just called it Dragon. It looked like a bootleg Spyro. What the hell? I'm not even supposed to be here. Would you like to buy some spray cheese and I can't believe it's not butter? Oh, alright, I'm supposed to go through here. Oh, I just cheaped it out. Was Webkins bootleg Spyro? Which one was Webkins? Are you crazy? Are you out of your mind? Are you out of your mind? Oh, I found it. The Eternal Knight. Emphasis on eternal. I gotta go all the way back. I have to go all the way back now. I feel so close to you right now. Nothingness is eternal. Yeah, and then we could give the money to Charity Humble if we you got hacked on RuneScape, Mecho? RIP. Marty, we gotta go back. Marty! We gotta get the valve from Gaben! Cheerick, I don't know, he looks pretty angry! My voice is dying. I've got tons of energy left. I don't care. Was Doc and Marty? Oh God! Not safe for work. I played that on stream by mistake once. Doc, I'm having so much fun. Oh, it's a thing up there. How discreet. Right. Fuck!
Seek medical attention.
No shit! Oh, Jesus! Alright. There was a spooky Easter egg in Blue Shift. Blue Shift was like the weird... It was spin-off. It was a spin-off of the first Half-Life game. That and Opposing Force. That was when the Fire Nation attacked. Which reminds me, I need to watch Korra some more. I've watched the first 6 episodes of Season 1 and I really enjoy it. Everyone says Aang's better. Oh god.
Good heavens, you gave me quite a scare.
Oh, did I?
On the cavalry finding us down here, Doc.
What the whoa?
We gotta head for the surface.
But with all the elevators.
It was a guy's face. It was really creepy.
Still climb.
He sounded passionate.
I'm waiting right here for you.
You know where to find me.
All right, let's move.
I'm sticking to you like hydroxyl groups and alcohol.
I bet he got laid in college. Ooh la la. Sticking to you like hydroxyl fuels and friggin' have sex with me. What?
No hard feelings, right?
None whatsoever. Is anyone else feeling really tired? No.
Zombies or something.
Zombies? What is this, The Walking Dead? Hydroxyl groups and alcohol. Sensational.
Bullseye.
It gets more action packed later. Coral! Fucking die! Shoot him, Doc! Vortigon! It's something the voice would say. Vortigon. It's something the voice would say.
Sincere apologies, Freeman.
That zombie's head looks like chowder.
Sensational.
Dino's life. Dino, you thug. You bad man.
Keep your hands away from that gaping maw.
That's what she said.
Excuse me, Doctor.
You...
Minor lacerations detected. Emergency. User death imminent.
This guy's made of steel!
There's no way I can make that jump across that shaft.
That's what she said.
Physical education.
Oh yeah? Well, I got a fucking A++, biatch.
I can't hold on much longer!
You guys need help? Are you sure? I'm gonna strengthen your hands with hot steel. You sure? You sure? Are you sure? I'm nailing your hands. You won't fall. You won't fall that way. You sure? Oh, no, he died. Oh, no. He was going to die anyway. Ah, you dick! Chowder. Now I'm Chowder. Crimson. Crimson's back. Here comes the Crimson Chin. Kachin. My knowledge of Failure Parents is so obscene. I know the origin story. I know the origin story of Crimson Chin. Someone tell me in chat the origin story of Crimson Chin and I will be impressed. I will be impressed. It's the dumbest, weirdest thing ever and I love it. Here comes the Crimson Chin. Bay. What, business and economics?
It's our only way out.
Oh, Netflix. Oh, what's that? Netflix and chill? Oh, canon. His origin story. Alright. Look at that sweet, sweet juice. Oh my god. Thank you. Alright, do you want me to tell you? No one's guessing. His chin got bitten by a radioactive talk show host. And he became the Crimson Chin. Bollocks. Oh, he was a talk show host and he got bitten by a radioactive celebrity. Right. Sorry. I feel dumb. Jovi being the idiot. Wow, what a ridiculous blast radius. Oh god! What's going on? Darude sensed. Yeah, you get the picture. Minor cheesed butter detected. Alright, when I get the MP5, things are gonna start picking up. And then when I get the shotgun, oh boy. Oh wee, my name is Mr. Poopy Butthole. Oh, that wasn't bad. I thought they had a huge blast radius. What the hell was that? Do I have skills to pay the bills? Please tell me. I do, apparently. Target lost.
Are you still there?
Jobi, you lying sack of dicks. Skills getting you killed. Dalai Lama. Dalai Lama! Alright. Demon Lama! Alligators? Yep. Sharp rocks at the bottom? Yeah. Bring it on.
Hey, Kiska! You're playing Black Mesa. Hey, Kiska. Squeakity squeak, squeak and squeak.
We're getting some random people who are like, oh, this is game Kingdom Hearts. I think I do actually have skills to pay said bills. Do I? I think that calls for a celebration. That was sick. Alright, that's, yeah. That was cool, wasn't it?
Right. Poison for Kuskus. Kuskus poison. Right. Right.
I think Emil does it better. Like a lot of things. Compared to me. My shining star. My perfect silence. Minor lacerations detected. Just kill me, just kill me. A lambda? He's supposed to be dead! Nice play on words. I have to do this bollocks again. I killed him! Yeah. He's Buzz Lightyear as well. He's Buzz Lightyear as well in that TV show.
You're a very evil woman, but
he's in Rules of Engagement, he's in quite a few things. Alright. This sprint animation though. You know what? You're a dick. It's something the voice would say. Alright. Alright, whatever you do, don't mess up. Go away! No one likes you! What have I got myself into? Oh goody! I died again! I died!
Isma!
My friend got the Ouya from... my friend got Ouya from Shannon Showdown confused with Isma. He was like... Oh, is that a Ghostbusters reference? You clever little dong. Alright, let's not go down there. Alright, ready? Fuck!
There! Behind you!
Sorry. I'm alive!
Clever little snake!
Alright. Oh, the soldiers! The soldier molder men. There's something strange in the neighborhood. No, I didn't. I didn't gonna call. Is that important? It's normally an important entity.
Oh, rescued at last.
I wouldn't go down there if I were you.
God, you're here. No, no.
You bastard. Corrupt government. Apple pie and cream?
Yeah.
Later. I'll come and get it later. Alright. Jackpot! Right. We're gonna get apple pie and cream. Best stream ever, I'm alright. Alright. We got the gun. Is this weird? I used to think Yzma was kind of hot, like her human form. Her human form was... she was hot. Oh god. Don't shoot, Rick! Alright, red berets, we killed them. Fuck!
Searching, are you still there?
Yeah, the sprint. I love... they're just such a cool team of people. Crowbar Collective are... like... they're just the greatest. They're the creme de la creme.
Search and destroy force.
What is this, Modern Warfare?
Reports secondary objective terminated.
What the... Jesus. Alright, I'm scratching. Alright. Now we're gonna... hello? Anyone? Alright. This gun is like our best friend. We're only gonna use this from now. My name is Hector Reeve. Welcome to my world. Alright. Good to know. Hey guys, the soldier guy has to piss.
Attention. This announcement.
A for effort? Hello, darkness, my old friend. Yeah, I feel like I'm not talking about uni enough, because it, like, just happened, and I feel like I need to talk about it, because otherwise I'm just, like, a boring individual. So, like, it's nice, the accommodation's nice. I like it here, you know? One problem. I'm doing an engineering course, and I'm on the same campus, which has the engineering and other... where was I? Oh yeah. Engineering. You know what that means? It's a sausage fest. The ratio of boys and girls is like 10 to 1. That's horrible. And people always make jokes like, oh yeah, day 13 at uni, the smell of testosterone in the air is strong. Wipe out! Oh, I love computer scientists! Are you crazy? Are you out of your mind? I don't